We brought our 8 kids up on that farm. Larry was the 7th to be born. He grew up just like every other kid. He loved Christmas. He was a great hockey player. He was an altar boy, the same thing as some of the other kids were. Whether it was before we all knew Larry was gay or after we knew he was gay, we were the same family. Through him, I have learned more about caring and loving, and all of our society needs to forget whether you're homosexual or whether you're heterosexual. Who cares?